Some Tokyo-bound passengers are hoping to make it to Japan on the second try after an administrative mix-up forced their plane to turn around back to Los Angeles 4 hours after takeoff. And wait until you hear who was on board. CNN's Renee Marsh is live in Washington with more. This is really frustrating.
And we're being kind about it. Very frustrating. You're right, Allison. This was an Al Nippon Airlines flight from Los Angeles to Tokyo. There were 226 people on board. So you can imagine just how loud the groans were when the pilot informed them that about 4 hours into the 11-hour flight, they needed to turn the plane around. You had that image up on the screen. I want to bring it back up so you can see that was the track of the flight. It went for about 4 hours, did not make it to its destination before it had to turn back and return to Los Angeles. The ordeal went viral, partly because one of the flight's very famous passengers was live tweeting the entire situation as it unfolded. We're talking about supermodel Chrissy Teigen, who is also singer John Legend's wife. Her tweets were quite entertaining, actually. In one tweet, she tweeted that LA to LA trip is complete after 8 hours and 20 minutes. This morning, the airline tells CNN that during the flight, the cabin crew became aware that one of the passengers boarded the incorrect flight. They then notified the pilot, and as part of the airline security procedure, they decided to return to the airport in Los Angeles. I will say that the airline is still trying to figure out exactly what went wrong here. We can note that United Airlines and Al Nippon Airlines, they do have a partnership. It's a code share. Perhaps that has something to do with it, but we still don't have solid answers on what happened here just yet. Bill?
You can almost hear the collective groan from that plane when they must have made that announcement.
Oh my God. In this day and age, how do you get on the wrong flight? You're checked and you so many times.
Exactly, and you scan your boarding pass before you get on as well.
Human error, it was always there. Renee, thanks so much. Sure. Coming up, Russia.